Suddenly, he saw the Fat Controller waiting by the track. Toby still didn't want to speak to the Fat Controller. Quickly, he reversed into a sidings. He didn't see how that big crook had fallen down the line.
"Burst my cow catches," they cried.
Luckily, no one was hurt.